ababukeli bayithumelile-ke imibono yabo yevidiyo malungana nalolu daba.
Kumele qinise security ukuze kuvikeleke ukuthi kungangeni abantu abangavumelekile ngaphakathi, ngoba uma ungabekiwe abantu abazogada lapha bazolokhu beqhubeka bengena.
Kubuhlungu khona ukubona labantu okuthiwa amazamazama befa ngale ndlela, kodwa ungathola ukuthi inkinga babulalana bebodwa kubanga khona ongenekelezamayini ngokungemthetho. So bekungangcono ukuthi nohulumeni engenelele ukuthi lezimayini ingasasebenzi nesevalo ekuyifunela onogada abazoyiqaphela obusuku nemini.
Sale hulumende azame kungenelela, athumele masotsha agadze lapha etimayini njengasema-border gate kude batonga kakto khona ukuthi bangene. Futhi nathi sicela nebafundisi basithandazele, bayaphela abantu bakithi.
Lo hulumeni wakithi akangenelele emsakazi enze imisebenzi noma enzele abantu amathuba umsebenzi ukuze abantu bazosebenza, ngoba kunje kunje emsakazi abantu benza ubugebengu ngoba abasebenzi abantu banemindeni kumele bayondle.
Mhlawumbe uhulumeni uma engaphucula lezi zinhlelo zakhe zokuvula amathuba emisebenzi kungangcono, ngoba abantu benza lezinto nje balambila imisebenzi abanayo.